we're Loop Kicks, and we're a new tricking sport called tricking. And it's a blend of martial arts, gymnastics, free running, parkour, and just all types of movement, basically. And we all blend together and, you know, share this sport and grow this sport. And so we want to be the forefront of this new tricking industry, which in the martial arts world is trending towards that way. So we all started with the Ernie Reyes West Coast organization. And so we all have a very deep background in Taekwondo and the mixed martial arts. And so after training, doing the World Action Team, demonstration teams, traveling with Ernie Reyes, we kind of branched out into a new form and a new sport, which we've taken the high-flying kicks to a whole nother level, where we're integrating flips and kicks along to create this new hybrid called tricking. We've definitely had our background in traditional martial arts and in Taekwondo and the likes. So branching off of that, our team and what this new sport offers is just another vehicle and another avenue for kids to express like a different outlet for movement, right? And so what tricking is definitely a blend of, like I said before, martial arts, gymnastics, acrobatics, and tricks to help further the growth of the martial arts industry, which we don't necessarily want to break away. With tricking also, it does give and allow more avenues and more markets to learn what we offer, such as breakdancing, cheer, power tumbling, the stunt world, and all these new music videos and movies are coming out with a lot more flashier movements. And we're actually one of the only tricking teams out there that is able to offer a full comprehensive program, curriculum, and classes to train some athletes who want to, you know, express, you know, a new side of their art.
We started off with a little bit of a traditional feel. Five, six, seven, eight. Good, traditional bow. And they're gonna go off into some domino techniques, some tornado downs, and then some backflips. Good. And the next part they're gonna do here is called the trick party. It's like a meteor shower of tricks in fast succession. Good. Yeah, and they're going really fast. Good. Cody's last. Next up, we have Julia with a solo. She did an aerial technique, and it's her creative hands. And she uses this section in her tournaments. You know, she wins a lot of local tournaments, a lot of national tournaments as well. Alex goes over the top with a side swipe. Mike with a corkscrew. And Travis with a round-off flip. Julia again with the multiple kicks. 2, 2, 3. And Nelson here, also a forms competitor, also one of the strongest trickers in the world right now. He's one of the most creative trickers. Woo! We have a creative team set right here. Catch up. Yeah, a little bit of a mess up, but then they caught up. Really cool. Good job, you guys. Okay, this next section is called our ping pong section. They're doing the same thing, but with a bunch of combo techniques. Good. Combos, combos. Woo! Oh! Go, Alex! Woo! Combos, combos, combos. more creative hand techniques. Next up, we have a wushu section with Austin and Bobo. They train wushu, which is Chinese martial art, and we throw that into our demonstrations to show some variety. We got Ryan with a 540 board break. Woo! Kang with a flying sidekick board break. And he missed. Next up, we have Austin with a B-twist round. Nice. And we got Cody with a cheat 720. Next up with the ninja run. And this is the final part of our demonstration.
I'm back!